A jury convicts a Baltimore City police lieutenant of felony theft and misconduct in office for stealing thousands of dollars in unearned and overtime pay. Prosecutors say that Stephen Bagshaw was taking pay for supervising the department's downtown casino district on days he wasn't working. Investigators say he was paid more than $8,600 in regular and overtime pay for time he did not work. City police say Bagshaw remains suspended without pay. He is scheduled to be sentenced in May.